Hi everyone, I'm John Bertles, back again with another weird musical instrument. This time we're going to take a look at the classical diddley bow, which is a super simple string instrument. Just a plank of wood, a couple of nails, a piece of wire, non-stretchy wire. If it's stretchy wire or braided wire, it won't work. So some kind of a tin can. In this case, I found an old water bottle, a slide, some kind of a pick or a pencil, something like that. And the hammer, of course, for the nails. But the most important part of this, because you're working with wire, is safety first, safety goggles. I've pre-knotted this wire because this is kind of the most difficult part of the process. The thinner wire is a lot easier to work with. The thick wire like this is kind of a pain. What I've done is I've wrapped this wire, so you can see that one. And on the other side, I did it with a knot. And just basically made two loops there. I'm gonna put it through just like so, and in, and then make sure it doesn't go through to hit the table. You can see it's pretty loose and floppy, and that's okay, because what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the can and put the can underneath it like this. And even here, it's not doing much of anything. Slide along this way, increasing the tension. So now you're starting to get that actual instrument sound. So I make it tight enough here. Two ways to play it, by using a pick and some kind of a slide. In this case, I'm using a spice bottle. Another way to do using a pencil, like a hammer. And I actually found that the plastic part of the scissor works really well for doing the slide part. Classical diddley bow. Hey.